Tricks for jeans. You're always wearing jeans, aren't you? You must like them a lot. Want to learn some tricks for jeans? Figure out your size without trying them on. Obviously, the tag is the first thing you should check, but most times, their measurements are slightly different. To make sure the pants will fit, you can wrap the waist around your neck. If the ends meet perfectly, it means the pants are your size. If there's excess fabric, it's too big for you. And if the ends don't meet, it's too small. Another way to do it is by comparing the pants' waist width with your shoulders. If they're the same size, the pants will fit you. Let's keep measuring to make sure it's the right size. Make sure the leg's length is the same as yours. And this isn't the most elegant thing to say, but you need to measure the crotch too. Some jeans are tighter in this area while others are looser. To measure the waist, make a fist and fit your forearm in the jean's waist. If they're the same size, the pants will fit you. You can also check the length with your arms. Not like that. Stretch your arm out and compare it to one of the legs. Now, all that's left is to check the width of the legs. For that, you can use your fist. How's that gonna help with anything? Are you gonna punch the salesperson? Don't be ridiculous, come on! Your fist should slide loosely through the jean's legs. First, you need to make sure it will slide all the way down. If it doesn't, your feet won't either. If it does, check how wide is it. The tighter it is, the harder it will be to fit your fist. The doorbell's ringing. Are you expecting someone? I hope you ordered a pizza. I'm starving. Oh, a package! Did you buy something online? What's that? Jeans! I hope they're your size. That one's way too small. And that one's way too big. What were you thinking when you ordered these? The tags were wrong. Don't worry, I have a trick for pants that are too big or too small. Give them to me. I'm just kidding. Simply shrink oversized jeans. All you have to do is wash them in very hot water. But before you do so, check the tag to see how hot the water can be without ruining them. Wash them in very hot water. And use a hot setting in the dryer. The hot water makes the jeans malleable. And when you dry it with hot air, the pants shrink. Don't wash them in hot water, otherwise they'll get too small. Now let's stretch out those jeans without ripping them. Once again, wash them with hot water. Now, instead of letting them dry, put them on. Who are you trying to fool? Those will never fit you. You should have just given them to your nephew. Hey, what are you doing? That's funny. Those pants are way too small to be stretched out. At least you're a good sport about it.